Hello everyone and welcome back to more Ads and Only Bra. In this episode, let's do some shopping. It's also antitoxin. Yeah, that is somewhat expensive. Yes. All right. We should have all the feathers we need. We have about half of the shells that we need. So what if we get this? So use up one shell. We don't have the stuff for this yet because we need another crab meat. One gold, one of that. One sushi is being used up. So is one of the shells. Oh, I don't think that counted as one of the sushis because that was the new item. Whoops. But whatever. Use up two shells. One, two, three shells have been used up so far. And yes. So I think it's still six sushis left. Defense power, less guard, less weight. Oh, that would have been useful. With that, let's go to... Well then. Three ears of golden rice and two seashells and 5,000 coins. I have 5,000 coins, easy. So now's the time to jump around everywhere. Sure, what I'd say. Oh good, it should not be. I'm gonna use those for a minute. Okay. It shouldn't take too insanely long to level up both of these weapons as well as all the other stuff we got. Kidding me? There's a tiny little tiny arrow. Let me guess, it's down there. It's left. It's on the path. Yep. Yep, it's way down there now. Okay. Run back over here, maybe equip the other weapon. Feel like this is just a one-handed hammer. And go. And then run back. Yeah, I keep forgetting about the I have a thing that tells us how many treasure boxes we have. Until I go to try to get rid of that ability. Then I remember, oh right, it's there. Treasure box, zero. that you don't actually have to get the kill with the weapon. You just have to get the kill while you're holding the weapon. I'm really tempted to just jump down here. Okay, right, that was the thing. How? I think I know how we get there. Unfortunately, we didn't save. Fortunately, we did save before leaving town. Oh wait, did I get... No, I did not get that. Run all the way back here. Go over here, do this. I'm definitely quite ahead. Okay. Hi, can I go down here? There's no... You can just kind of push the thing. It's kind of fun. And still like it. There you go. Imagine the people who actually have to think about where their stats are going to go. There's a whole diminishing returns thing here, yes, sure. Ooh, extra gold. Oh, sorry, didn't I use up one of the golds? Now we really need 11 more? Theoretically? Like, I'm almost done with that. Okay, so I believe until the next chapter, at least, I'm done with greens and reds. Don't need any more green or red for the rest of this chapter. But I don't know if I'll still need it for next chapter. Also, you can't shoot the arrow straight up. How the heck are you supposed to get that target then? Even with slow fall, even with fast arrow. Oh, you have to do like this. That's so insanely stupid. That's kind of hilarious. Oh, I think I know where the chest went off to. Yep. Totally wasn't worth it, but I got it. Almost done with the spirit staff. Interesting. Surely by the time I get to town, I'll be able to buy a whole new weapon. Maybe that would be a good time. All right. I want more of that. Berserk and the Assassin. Oh no, we need the other seashell. I need a red. I need a red. I need that, whatever that wood looking thing is. All I need is a gold. I could totally get an iron tower. Just need a gold, need a red, need a red. Need another sushi, also another shell. And need a red. Alright. So there's one of our gold. So really just five sushis left? One. Two, three. Four, five. Yep, five sushis. One. Two, 11 gold still. We have 6 of that. Game knows what item you still don't have. So it gives you a hint, hey, go to the beach to collect seashells. If I didn't have all the golden rice, they tell me what's the background. Having this extra portable shield around. She's very useful. Ooh, bonus stamina. Run back to town. Ah! Yeah, I need a lot of purple, huh? Yeah, without one of those three ingredients, we can't make any of the other non-accessory equipment. However, where are we going to get this? No, she said that we should be able to find them in the village, so I don't have to go searching around in general. Oh gosh. Just having fun fighting monsters. We didn't need all of this. Thank you. No. Oh, wait, this has XP! Some like decent stats too, but it has XP, so I really want to try to level it up. Yeah, I want to level this up just for the take a little bit. I will start next episode with the actual ritual. Oh yeah, this has max damage, like. Wasn't quite expecting that, but let's. Because I don't think that will necessarily fight enough monsters in the church to boost this, and it feels like this is an item that will only have for a limited time. So if it's a skill or a crystal, we also try to get it. What? So that's just 5 more segments. The game actually gives us a very valid excuse to want to grind right now. So I'm going to take that excuse. What is this double reflect? Neat. Okay, I think that's all the formulas now. This chapter, so that's one shell, one gold ore. Interesting. And another gold ore and a feather. But I need another strawberry milk. Pull out some random spear from my inventory just for that one attack. I wonder if it was like in development it just used like the weapon that the character was building, but then they realized, oh wait, the different weapons are different sizes. Doing it with like a long sword versus doing it with like a dagger is like two very different overall abilities, and they basically have to remake the hitbox for that one attack for like basically every single weapon in the game. It'd be different. Wait, 1200 water. So purple, 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 and holy. Darkness and Holy. Those are the only two that I have left, are Dark and Holy. So if I look in my items thing, Earth and Holy, Wind and Holy. Wind and Water, Earth and Darkness. Okay, so strawberry crepes and shortcakes provide the most, but nothing provides both holy and darkness. Okay. I mean, that just... yeah. That just... it feels like it's a little bit, even though technically probably was. And now, ba-boom! Darkness and Holy, but especially Darkness. Right, I can get a new fire dagger. I'm still for that, or that. Already got that. Fire dagger and a dragon staff. Go here, then we save again. Okay, cool. Then we go into the inn. I mean, I can get that. Does that mean I should get it? And then, yeah. Next episode, go through that ritual and everything else that entails. But for now, just gonna save. 16 hours in. Wow. Ow! My wrist. We're gonna end off this episode here. I hope you've all enjoyed it. I hope you haven't enjoyed it too much. And we're gonna end it.